The final verdict is guilty of their parents' divorce. Mom, Dad, I didn't mean to. How can I make this right? Mom, Dad, I love you so much. Good night, Melissa. Sleep well. We are so lucky to have such a sweet daughter. Let's let her rest. But sleep is for babies. Melissa has other plans for tonight. The party's about to start. I have to hurry. She has to be quiet so she doesn't wake her parents. The coast is clear. She's so close. Oh, I almost forgot. My lips. That's better. My makeup is all done. Oh, my gosh. Oops. It's a small plant. Oh. But it makes so much noise. Okay. Pretty soon, Mom will be here. I need to get ready to pretend. Just throw a bathrobe on and put the shoes in the drawer and take off the bright lipstick. That's it. It's like nothing ever happened. Melissa, what's going on? Oh, it's you, Mom. I was just going to the kitchen to get some milk. See you in the morning. Yay! Melissa's safe. Dad is in serious trouble, though. What is that? Looks like lipstick. Adam! How could you do that? Get out of our house, traitor! Just a little party, and the family is ruined. Mom and Dad need to make up right away. Let's start with Daddy. Melissa can do it. You need strong muscles, Dad. Then Mom will love you again. Let's go exercise. One, two, one, two. You're doing great, Dad. Keep going. But the gym is so crowded today. You are about to hit someone. Oops, I didn't mean to. Daddy, what are you standing there for? Save her. It's a good thing that Adam is CPR certified. But Mom came at a really bad time. That's unbelievable. Melissa, we're leaving right now. Breathe, just breathe. Are you all right? I hate you. Adam has a lot of bad luck. And Melissa has another plan to save her parents' relationship. Wait, Dad, you can't come in here. See, there are scary bugs. Oh, where do I sleep now? Don't worry, Daddy. Mom will let you stay in her room, which used to be your room, you know? Make yourself comfortable. Mission accomplished. Today, the parents will finally make up. But Adam only cares about sleeping. The family drama can be postponed until tomorrow. Here comes Penny. Melissa forgot to warn her that Dad was sleeping in her bedroom. Accidentally, of course. Oh, no. Who's there? Is it a burglar? You shouldn't have come here. Take that. That'll wake anyone up. Even Daddy. Get away from me, you monster. Did you say monster? Get out of here. And don't ever come back here again. Good thing they didn't kick me out of the house. Good night, family. To get your wife back, you are going to have to try really hard. Why not give Penny a romantic surprise? Adam already has everything ready. Let's have more candles, Dad. Mom loves them so much. Melissa is so clever. She helps Daddy with everything. Woo! This is going to be so romantic. Now we hide. Mom will be home soon. Who said Bobo could come in here? Oh, something bad is going to happen. That furry beastie won't calm down until he destroys everything, including their marriage. The parents won't be able to let this go, and they are already here. Honey, you can open your eyes now. Adam, are you kidding me? Who's going to clean all this up? Another failure. And he only left for 5 minutes. Hello, are you there? Dad, are you ready for your date with Mom? Of course I am. I even brought the flowers. And now I need to make my mom hurry. How do I look, Melissa? Oh, those parents. No. They don't know anything about romance. But Mom thinks that she's just going to go to a cafe with her daughter. Trust me, Mom. You should let your hair down. Look how beautiful it is. And let's make your lips a little brighter. I think we're still missing something. Now let's do your hair. Mom's going to be gorgeous, especially if she wears that red dress. Melissa, isn't this too much for a cafe? Wow. You look great, and we should get going. Okay, Daddy should be here any minute. Time to start the plan. Mom, will you excuse me for a moment? It's very nice here. Good thing Melissa chose this cafe. Hurry up, Dad. Mom's waiting. Oh, no. This is terrible. Mom is so beautiful. She's surrounded by fans. No way. I can't watch this. Melissa overdid it again. Could a family day finally help them make up? But so far, it's not going too well. Mom and Dad are still mad at each other. Your attention, please. Melissa comes on stage. Mom, Dad, look what I drew. That's our family. Do you like it? Our daughter is so talented. I'm going to keep this masterpiece. But Daddy's not going to give up. He also wants Melissa's drawing. And instead of a truce, there's another fight. Stop! That's enough! And now, Mom and Dad each have a little drawing. What have you done? Do parents do that? Give it back! That's my portrait! Whatever! Quit fighting right now! Here are scissors and tape. Fix it! I wish broken relationships could be fixed that easily. Shopping with Mom is fun, except now Dad is not there to help with the heavy bags. But Dad is like a superhero, always trying to help. Honey, let me help. No way. Give it back. Come on, Mom. Let Dad help. Absolutely not. Mom can handle it. A fight in the store is too much. It seems like Mom and Dad will never make up. Hey, wait. You forgot me. Is there any chance of getting our family back? But you can't despair! Melissa spent all her allowance to buy her mother presents! Let her think it was from Daddy! Don't get up! I'll get it! Mom! Look at this! It's all from Daddy! He's so generous! I'll be right back! And you just take care of your presents! Oh! Look at that! There's even a love letter! Clearly, Melissa did her best. You can't fool your mother that easily. That's right. Her piggy bank is empty now. Melissa, we need to talk. And all the gifts will have to go back to the store. Now Mom is the only one to sing lullabies for Melissa. Good night, sweetie. You too, Mommy. And when Mom is asleep, Melissa's wide awake. Yes, Melissa is going to the party again. I need to hurry. I don't want to be late. Melissa, you forgot your favorite pear. Oh no, my daughter got stolen. Help! Adam, something terrible happened. What do we do now? Don't panic, honey. Let's call my cop friend. Hello? Yeah, I got it. Come on, honey. I know where to look for our daughter. While the parents are panicking, Melissa is having fun. She is so tired of trying to get her mom and dad back together. You need a break from your problems once in a while. The dance floor is the best place for that. Hey, girls. Here come the parents. She's in there, Adam. What are you doing here, Melissa? Whoops. Daddy, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get you dirty. Wait, I recognize this lipstick. So, Penny shouldn't have kicked Adam out. He didn't do anything. Time for a family hug. All's well that ends well. But not for Melissa. Go home now! You are grounded, young lady! Let Melissa sleep it off. Mom and Dad can have some fun. Did you enjoy our happy family story? Maybe Melissa should have told her parents right away. What do you think? Tell us in the comments. And be sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell. Don't miss more family and parenting sketches on Troom Troom Select.